Good luck to the next year 12 and 10 who are going into the years 11 and 13 respectively. We had a good year, but we could have done actually better in the long term really. We're expecting a lot of from our present year 10 who are going up to year 11. We're hoping to do well in the Really Rugby. We're hoping to rebuild our rugby again with our present year 12 who will be our year 13s. Lots of people need to turn up for all the practices, but above all we need a lot more dedication, a lot more discipline and a lot more desire to win. Thanks very much for all your help for heat today, everybody. I'm sorry Sports Day was a bit of a mess this year, but unfortunately all weather couldn't be.
In the highlight of the year, must be teaching my literature class, my AS literature class.
Yay!
What a wonderful crowd of students.
Names.
Desiree and Sarah, of course, whose names stand out above all.
Right, they're ready. Then you want us to tell them a little bit about the uni trip. What was it like?
I thought it was really enjoyed it.
Brilliant. What was your preferred university? Warwick. And I agree with Miss Warwick, was brilliant and fantastic. New facilities, lots of resources. What did you think about Loughborough?
I like Loughborough also, but I like the sporting aspect of Loughborough.
Ah, so there you go. I also liked Hope University. I felt it was very friendly and caring, and it had fantastic resources as well. So a lot of you would probably be interested in that one. Some lucky people went to Oxford.
They did, and got very wet.
They got very wet, so if you go to Oxford, you do get wet.
So how successful would you say it was altogether?
I think it was
very successful.
Very, very successful. I agree with Miss,
yeah. Thanks.
University trip was brilliant. I thoroughly enjoyed it. It's an educational visit to all the universities across Britain, or some of them, but I really enjoyed it.
Wrapped in the headlines. And so did England,
but they lasted longer than Germany.
You realise you complain that I can't say anything to the camera properly, and you left the cap on? Model United Nations was excellent, and it'll be even better
right.
Next.
We've had a very good year, the children are very good to us out in the field.
Okay.
Go on, you can say it. Go on. Ah, you can! Alex, you've got all shy and stupid.
Enjoyed the year.
The geography trip.
Thank you.
Highly educational. Okay. Manchester, wonderful place.
Well, it would have to be taking year 12 to Manchester, wouldn't it?
Leicester, amusing. Amusing.
Excellent. A pleasure to bring away, apart from Andrew Faulkner, who is his usual silly self.
rock star.